To quickly save a website page in Edge browser, click inside address bar to highlight the link. Now click and hold the link and drag it to a specific folder. The folder will automatically open. Drop the link over preferred location among list of bookmarks where you want to save the bookmark or favorite link. You can see that the link is saved at the exact location. Here are some more ways to save a link in Edge Favorites. You can also watch next videos about Edge Browser.